defenders, and I'm talking big guys, were up underneath him.
That's the second time Hedo and Dwight have hooked up on that alley-oop lob, and that was not an easy pick.
Oh, Howard throws it down with authority.
Here's the lob inside at the rim. Big time throwdown, and look at Superman finish that one.
Oh, wow. That dunk by Howard was unbelievable. And one on the lob from Hedo Turkoglu from outside the three-point line. Get you going.
Of course, 1 minute to go in the quarter.
Crowd eerily silent here.
Not anymore. That gets a rise out of the sellout crowd here at the Amway Center. Nelson would be perfect. Wow.
Came out of the stratosphere with that one, folks.
Ryan Anderson. Howard spins the hole, throws it down. Impressive again from Howard.
Swirling derbies that time. Watch Howard this time. Hell bent. Spinning. Winning with the good stuff.
Swift and root to the hoop. Nelson escaping Holiday. The long for Howard. Oh, man. That was one angry slam.
Somebody should have told Drew Holiday he was coming from behind. You heard him.
That was downright nasty.
They lob it up high. Howard.
That was spectacular.
That'll motivate anybody. It motivated this crowd.
And there is the spectacular finish. Goodness, looks even better the second time.